Holidays can be a stressful time for everyone. Me, I'm drowning in email right now, so I could use a little help getting into the holiday spirit as new messages pile on. The lonely Christmas tree, on the other hand, loves getting new email and lights up every time a new one comes in. I'll show you how to make your own. For this project, I'll be using an Arduino and a power switch tail, which are both available in the MakerShed. The power switch tail lets us safely and easily control AC current with our Arduino. To connect the Arduino to the internet, I'll be using the Ethernet shield. Now, you could make this project wireless by using the XB Internet Gateway or a Wi-Fi shield. Check out my networked on-air light project for more information about how to use the XB Internet Gateway. I'll use this wire to connect the power switch tail to the Arduino's ground and a digital pin, extended here through the Ethernet shield. Now, whenever that pin is brought high, the relay inside the power switch tail closes the circuit between the wall outlet and the lights on the tree. Let's take a look at the code running this project. I have a simple PHP script on my web server that checks for new email over IMAP, but only when our tree wants to know if there are new messages. On the Arduino, the Ethernet shield makes it really easy to access a URL on my web server without a computer. Thanks to recent improvements in the code library, it's become so much easier to get started with the Ethernet shield. Now it has DNS and DHCP capabilities. When it comes to code, I like to start off with a working example and make changes little by little. I modified the web client example to check our PHP script and activate the power switch tail's relay switch when new mail comes in. You could use this basic project idea to make email control all kinds of AC devices, from your bedside lamp to a food processor. Your project doesn't have to respond to just email. You could have your tree light up when you get a new IM, to changes in the weather, or even if you get a text message. And in fact, you can send my tree a note thanks to the YouTube API by leaving a comment below. Thanks.